Two houses, two homes, two kitchens, two phones, two couches where I lay, two places that I stay. Moving, moving here and there from Monday to Friday, I'm everywhere. Don't get me wrong, it's not that bad, but oftentimes it makes me sad. I want to live that nuclear life with a happy dad and his loving wife, a picket fence, a shaggy dog, a fireplace with a burning log. But it's not real, it's just a dream. I cannot cry or even scream. So here I sit with cat number three. Life would be easy if there were two of me.